We're pretty good, man.
Yeah, just in time.
Thank you.
tonight. I'd like to thank our special guest, Toto. Let's hear it for him. Come on. What they say behind every song, there's a story, an inspiration. I started this one on a late night bus ride to New York City, 1982. It was a long tour that year. All missed our loved ones the same way. We paid a price for the road life we live. These days I get to thinking about some other folks. Pay a price. It'll be the men and women in our armed forces. Let's send this out to them tonight. Keep them out of harm's way.
I'm free. Thank you. Oh, Yes, come on. Love and scream.
glad to be back in the city again. I'm gonna take you to San Francisco right now. This is a little tune we drummed up in 1978. Downstairs at Greg Molly's house, Steve Perry and myself. We got most of the tune written, but you know, I have all Hendrix and Bruce stuff. So I threw in some cool chords and a bridge, and it came out something like this. You guys can take out your cell phones, light this place up like an early Christmas tree. I know it's really early, but we just had double birthdays, Jonathan and I, so maybe light it up like a giant birthday cake.
Thank you.
Song from Raised on Radio. Remember that? It's our album, Raised on Radio. We're going to feature Jason Derulo on Lethal.
Thank you. have to like go through and actually find out where it is.
Figure out what that threshold is.
Yep.
Yeah. My God! If you are that loud and noisy, we would like to come back, St. Paul! Please! Bring us back, okay? Mr. Jonathan Cain, all keywords in our bumpers. Mr. Todd Chanton on bass in our bumpers. Mr. D. Castronavo on drums and on vocals. All right, and on second keyboard and vocals, Mr. Jason Delatka.